Good morning, children. Welcome to your online class of EVS, and I'm your EVS teacher. And children, now we are in chapter number 4. The chapter name is The Story of Amrita. Children, before starting the chapter, I want to ask you a question. And the question is, can we survive without trees? Yes. Children, what is your answer? Yes, the answer is no. Without trees, our life is not possible. Trees gives us the oxygen, fruits, food, furniture and lots of things which are very essential for our life. So children, in this chapter, we will read about a village and a girl whose name was Amrita and which were very famous for a special tree. And the tree's name was Khejare. Now, let's start the chapter. This is a true story from long, long ago. Children, in this chapter, the story is a true story, which is very old. Almost 300 years ago in a village called Khejadle lived Amrita. Yes, in this chapter, the girl Amrita lived in a village. This village name was Khejadle. Khejadle village is near Jodhpur in Rajasthan, and that village is situated in Rajasthan. The village got its name because of the many Khejadle trees that grew there. Yes, the village name is Khejadle because of the famous tree of Khejadle. Okay, now the people of this village took great care of the plants, trees and animals. Children, the people who are lived in this village were very very aware regarding the trees, and they are very very loved the nature and the animals also. Goats, deer, hares and peacocks roamed restlessly there. Children, now in these days you see in our surrounding, no any animals can roam freely in our surrounding. If they have to try to roaming here and there in our surrounding, the poachers and hunters will catch them and sell them or kill them for their greed. But on this village, all animals are very very have the freedom and roamed very fearlessly. The people of the village remembered what their elders used to tell them. The people which were lived in and Khejadle village remembered their elders thought that what the elders thought of this. They used to say, agar ped hai to hum hai. That means plants and animals can survive without us, but we cannot survive without them. Yes, that sentence is absolutely right. Yes, if there were not any plants in our surrounding, we cannot live. Without tree, we cannot get any essential services like food, fruits, crops, even the life gas, oxygen also. Now the next page. Amrita's friends. Amrita would get up early every morning and greet her friends, the trees. Yes, that meaning is Amrita's friends were the trees. Every morning she meet with the trees, and the trees are her friends. She would choose a special tree for the day. Every day he changed his tree. That means every day he made a new tree to her friend. She would put her arms around the tree trunk and whisper to the tree, friends, you are strong and beautiful. Every day he changed his friend and call its ear that you are a strong and beautiful. And the friend is who? The tree. ओके, यू केयर फॉर अस, थैंक यू ट्री, आई लव यू वेरी मच, गिव योर स्ट्रेंथ टू मी ऑल्सो. एंड सी डेली टेल दीज वर्ड्स टू द ट्री दैट द ट्रीज आर वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग, दे गिव अस स्ट्रेंथ एंड मैनी यूजफुल थिंग्स टू अस. यू मेक, यू गिव मी ऑल्सो द स्ट्रेंथ लाइक योर सेल्फ. ओके, लाइक अमृता द अदर चिल्ड्रेन ऑल्सो हैड देयर स्पेशल ट्रीज इन अमृताज विलेज. हिज लॉट्स ऑफ फ्रेंड्स आर देयर एंड दे ऑल हैव हैड देयर स्पेशल फ्रेंड्स एंड द स्पेशल फ्रेंड्स आर trees. They would play for hours in the shade of the trees. They made the trees their friends and play with them in the whole day. Children, today's explanation is complete now. We will meet on the next class. Till then, read and understood the explanation and the two paragraphs clearly in your home. And we will meet in next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe, have a nice day.